Oh! It's stuck on my nose, Dad.
Oh, we need an update. So basically, I was just like trimming away. I didn't take it out because it never got stuck before. And then obviously it did get stuck. But I didn't have to go to hospital or anything. Like, luckily, I just had to like wiggle it off. Like, I had to hold my nose down with this hand and then like the thing, and I had to like pull it off.